Good morning, grade threes. This is what we're doing for maths today. We are going to name quadrilaterals. Okay, it's a fancy word for shapes. Okay, that has four sides. Quadri means four. Okay, so the following shapes all have four sides. You have to write the correct names for each of the following shape under the correct shape. If you are not able to print and fill it in, you are more than welcome to draw all the shapes on a paper, and then when you finish drawing all the shapes, you can color them in the same colors that we've got here, and then you can write the words under the correct shape. So I'm going to go through some of them with you. The rest you can ask mommy and daddy when you copy them down to help you if you struggle. So the first shape, the orange one, is called a trapezoid, or other as well known as trapezium. A trapezoid is a shape that has two sides that are parallel. If you see the top line and the bottom line, those two lines are parallel. Parallel means it's two lines which do not meet. You can see they don't touch each other, they don't meet. So that's what parallel means. So the next shape will be a rhombus. A rhombus is a shape that has four sides that are all the same length. It almost looks like a square that's turned on its side. So that's a rhombus. The next one, the red shape, is a parallelogram. A parallelogram is made up of two pairs of parallel sides, and the opposite sides are equal of length. So you will see the top and the bottom line are the same length, and the left and the right line are also the same length. The next one you all should know is a square. Okay, so you're going to go through the shapes and then you write them down. Okay, some of them you'll see is easy to answer. The last one in this row, because I haven't showed you this shape yet, is a kite. Okay, a kite is a flat shape that has four straight sides. It's made up of two pairs of sides that meet, that are equal in length. So you'll see the top two lines meet at the top and they are the same length, and so goes for the bottom two lines that meet at the bottom. They are the same length. Okay, then you just go through all the shapes and then you write them down. Okay, I hope you find this helpful, and if you struggle, let mommy and daddy help you. Thank you. Bye.